adopt a cat mom. And for all of you folks who think that cats aren't affectionate, let's meet Stan the man. Now, here's an affectionate cat.